guys, here from Black Ops 5. Today, I got another video for you of the Reef gameplay. So, let's go. Let's get. Alright, we're playing the Reef, known as the Giant of Black Ops 3. Let's see. Gotta get them.
Are you nothing but an agent of chaos, Richtofen? Many years have we hunted you.
I have traveled. I've seen many things. Many futures, many histories.
Why do you seek to disrupt the order of events ever further?
Trust me. There is something else out there. Something worse than me. Will you hurt the doctor's feelings?
I cannot survive without the bullets!
Let's get to it.
The jug's over here. You know, I'm gonna go turn on the power real quick. Ooh. I need a gun. Get me the earth.
So much damage from such a lightweight weapon. They will submit.
They will pay for mercy. I will not show it.
I must secure the future. The world's my own.
My third gun. I probably didn't want that very good.
Double points!
I feel like dirty capitalist.
Oh, wow. Would never expect that.
Them down. They deserve no mercy. mercy.
I do.
Juggernaut! My favorite. Putting things right, Nikolai. Putting things right.
Fetch me their soul!
I could probably use this to plug up a flesh wound. Your words are empty. Your soul is hollow. How could you ever hope to put things
right?
Nikolai, I realize that I'm often hostile toward you. It's simply because your ideology is diametrically opposed to mine.
I'm going to go to the next one. I said, yeah.
So, you gonna tell me what the fuck you were doing back there?
Dempsey, my dear simple-minded American, you simply wouldn't understand.
Yeah! I'm not in the bathroom, I'm in my room! I'm in my room! What do you want, Mom?
Hey, and I'm back in the main course.
It's not gonna work.
Boom.
Eat that, you undead flesh monkeys.
Around here.
Here, a few rounds. Turn around and see what my mom is. Oh, I'll be back. Okay. I heard you.
Though we may not see eye to eye, Nikolai, know this.
The hounds of hell are knocking on our door. Yes. Perhaps now I can ensure the release of Speaker.
Yeah!
Maxis will find me!
What?
wash away the blood on your hands, Toffin. You are an evil that
must ever.
I'm helping you more than you realize, Nikolai.
You can't walk.
After all, didn't I just kill myself a little while ago?
Came on, catwalk. Well, guys, catwalk time. Want to show off a weekend too? Yeah, let's show off a weekend.
Fear me!
I said yeah, like, yeah, I've been saying yeah, like, 100 times. Okay. I want it to be a little cold. This is cold. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Alright. You guys think I told you in the last video, guys?
Yes!
Yeah.
For hate's sake. I spit my last breath at thee!
Oh yeah, I got it. I got that. Auto ramp, man. Damn, he quit me with the people to get down. They took the scrub over there. Get that scrub up in here. You used to be down here now, it's just about. No. Yes, no. No, no.
Last time I checked, we were enemies.
Yes. There we go.
The rush is so invigorating.
Yo, I got the original 4 perks, guys. The original. I'll camp with you, but camping on the catwalk's the best. Good for money farming and point farming. So you can kill yourself with a little
double points!
Give me my brain sacks!
Opportunity to kill the hordes. No longer.
Catwalkers and camp forces. Kill zombies. No, not again. Scrub.
Ah, yes. I was beginning to feel weak. Whatever chemist manufactured such a hideous elixir should be put out of its misery! I know what I'm doing. The beacon will allow Maxis to find us.
Who is this fucking Maxis? I've never seen him. Apart from that brain in a jar we found in
France.
Show no fear!
Yo, is this dude gonna die down here? Yo, are we coming back to the catwalk? Yo, where is this dude? Yo, is it just this?
Some kind of plan.
I'm not so sure about that. I think he's fucking delusional.
All right, here we go. Keep an arms brace just in case me die.
Like ass.
Me, I die. That sucks. Yo, there's a mob with a dead plane. Right there's a mob with a dead plane.
See that? There's brains all
Max
over the place!
Care to pardon me, minion? Cut me down!
it. Time to put bagging.
I have lived this before. I will live it again. I walk a righteous path.
I could have a spleen for every second I have waited for this infernal machine. I would have, well, quite a few spleens.
A dead one. Yeah, I gotta go into the catwalk. You going outside? Oh. I didn't even know you were
here. You know nothing of true science.
Anyways guys, that does it for this video, and if you like it, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the future video. Please.